I've got it on the rotisserie and it's working just fine. I got to clean it out a little bit. There you go. Success.